Hey, welcome to a week of Garfield, I guess. I'm your pal, slowbeef. Sorry, I should have mentioned this is Dad's stream. And, let's see. Apparently, I'm wondering where Odie is going. Is that the whole deal here? That almost looks like, where are you going to die? Okay. I played a little of this on wife stream arcade pit. Oh my, okay. My wife didn't do too great with this, and I can't really blame her, but coffee gives me more power, apparently. Get live split going. Because apparently there's no world record for this game. Yeah, alright, maybe, I don't know. This is the part I saw my wife do, and I'm like, I don't know how she's... Wait. What is B? Is that a kick? Oh, alright. So what's the trick here? Wait. Oh, pause restarts the music. Wait, whoa, what the hell is up? Look at this. Mon power, right. Ooh, all right, so. Let's try that again, I guess. This is so drawn so badly. He's like a completely different sized cat when he's on the ground. Is that supposed to be normal too, or? Alright. I got 360 point at least. Is this an attack? Game audio is pretty low. You're lucky. You want me to turn up the... You don't want me to turn up this audio. Alright, there. There you go. I don't know how to get past the spider. You have what looks like an inventory on the upper right. Oh, you're right. I'm sorry? Why can I only choose the first and third items, though? Oh, thanks, Klonoak, for 50 bits. This game looks awful. I don't know. Does Garfield have grenades? Like, what is this supposed to be? Oh, I'm out of whatever the... What? Am I invincible? I don't even want to find out. So apparently you get a bone in a juice box, according to Nalonk. Why does John's house have so many worms and fleas and frogs in it? Oh. I don't understand this. How do I get out? Yeah, Droid says it. Whoa, what the? Okay. Anyway, thanks. Thanks for subscribing with Twitch Prime. Reverse, play Rocky and Bullwinkle for the NES after this. I'll see if I have it. Oh, that fishbone hurt me? I guess I am invincible. They just changed the music. I don't understand a thing. What is this move? You like let it die, Car Cat Pilgrim? I should have played it tonight, but I was like, oh, that worked. Alright. Are you going to a stranger's house? I guess. There's a key hidden in every section. Is that true? I genuinely am not sure how to proceed in this game. Use the doggy door. What is this bird? Is this the boss? Oh, wait. Huh? There really is a key in every section. What? Why? Garfield? Okay. Serious? Well, alright, we're obviously gonna have to save scum through this. Ugh. Oh, I didn't pick up the pie? Oh, what? Oh, I guess I can jump on things. Whoa. Oh, I got socks, so I go fast now. Alright. Get some coffee. Every goddamned, like... Every, like, hidden... Every icon is hidden, so... Until you, like, jump past it or something. We're gonna save state here. Cause I'm... Where the hell was the key before? Oh. Kind of sad that I found that. Wait, what the f... Oh, you know what Mon Power is? It's Monday. Oh, man. I'm sorry, Garfield. There it is. All right. Is milk something Garfield even drinks? All right, that's like poison. Ah! Get away from me, bird. Oh my god, this weapon of Garfield's is like insane. There's the key. Alright, so let's save state again as we go through this John's neighbor's house, which is also infested with frogs and worms. And that is such a dick move. There used to be a Garfield and Friends cartoon I watched when I was a kid on Saturday mornings. It was not great, but I knew it had all my favorites. Garfield and Odie, the frog, the inchworm, Nermal, the spastic mouse, Sugar Bag with a smile on its face. You know, old Sugar Bag. the baseball. Cousin Baseball, I'm sorry, his name was. Just avoid, you have to avoid Cousin Baseball. The yellow sock that John wore. Oh, okay. Hey, we got our key. Whoa, what the f... What happened? That's it? What? What happened? Oh, that's all say. It's my sentiments exactly, John. Oh, there's a fish. It's a new enemy. What the fuck is this place? Oh, I gotta... Sorry, I'm sorry. The sugar bag's a spread gun, and I don't know why. Alright, don't wake up your son. Hold on. Yeah, frog just jumped into the goddamn... through the door. Where the fuck is this key? I can't kick anyone. Oh. Oh, there it is. Why didn't... Alright. I don't know why that appeared just then. God, this is so creepy when he jumps and looks at you. Alright, that's Cousin Baseball and... Gabod Inchworm, Normal. Da Frog, D.A. Oh. Alright, okay, good, I found the key easy. Fucking hell, this background's a Shadow Ziggy. All of it. What happened? Whoa. Ah. Thanks for following Adra 618. There we go. Oh, we got the bone. What? Why is this weapon garbage? I mean, relatively they all are, but still, this is like ridiculous. Huh. It's Monday. I hate Mondays. Is there anything more terrible than Monday? Oh, okay. Why did Garfield hate Monday? He had nothing to do. Oh, what the... I don't understand. Oh, is that lasagna? Alright. Isn't that your job, John? Wait, are we in church? Does this game have, like, subtle religious text? Subtext. Not religious text, dude. Props to them if they could fit the Bible into the... Oh. Okay. Oh dear. There we go. This music is great. Oh. Apparently there's a Game Boy cart with the entire Bible on it. I had no idea. How about that? What the hell is that? Why does Garfield, like, crawl like a normal cat sometimes? A 100% this so we can see the good ending. Please tell me you're joking. Because I don't know if you are or not. Is that like a flea or something that... Like, why does Garfield get stunned? Why does Garfield have weapons? Garfield's having a fucked up week. Alright. I don't know why anyone's asking what the hell this is. It's very obviously Garfield. Seriously, did I find Odie or Jesus? I feel like the sound's going wonky, and it's not my emulator's fault. Ugh. I almost feel like, too, eating the fishbone and losing health is like an accident. Like, I know someone's gonna be like, no, dude, they did that on purpose, like a poison mushroom or something. I'm like, I bet they didn't plan to, though.
Oh.
This is on the NES. Sorry, I can't read your name. Something X Mako. It's like a dark blue on black. Alright, let's save state again. Wow, it feels like Contra now. Oh, I'm invincible, you're all fucked. You're all fucked, yelled Garfield. Uh-oh. These annoying birds who take like a bunch of hits suck. Odie's gonna be the final boss, I know it. Well, I guess the spread gun's weak. What's it supposed to be, like kitty litter? It's kind of a disgusting go-to for me, but still, I mean... It does look relatively poopish, and I don't understand why Garfield is being crowded by birds. Alright, let's save our weapons then. Let's throw the Garfield grenades. The garnades. Okay, we survived that somehow. Ah! I can't jump down through platforms. You failed me again, Garfield. Milk. Get the sugar. Alright, let's find the key, I guess. It sounds like he's scratching. Why is it called a week of Garf? Oh. Why don't you do it? John is the worst pet owner. Oh my god, this music is fucking wearing on me, too. Now Long says this is a week of Garfield to be, based on, like, the fact that it's a weekly comic. I would love it if Downtown were a lot seedier. Like, they lived in Baltimore, and then this is, like, some kind of commentary on something. Oops. Oh, crap. Did I accidentally start Final Fantasy? Because I had this DualShock. Sorry, folks. Just making sure I'm not accidentally... Whoa. Turn off PS4. Yep, sorry about that. Anyway. Where were we? Garfield. Yeah, so I bought Final Fantasy 15 and yes, I do have Garfield. Shit. Boink. Alright, let me just get all my stuff back here. I've ruined the immersion, I'm sorry.
Thanks for following. Agent. Ugh.
It's a little larger, so I can read your names. Alright. We're gonna get through this. Oh, I can make the baseball go backwards for reasons. Oh, okay. These birds are a nightmare. Odie's downtown. He's not still alive. That much can be certain. Oh, man.
Thanks for following, River Trash.
Let me save my ammo, which I can't believe I have in a Garfield game, for the birds. Man, we came a long way from playing Earthbound. Shit. Garfield's only got 1 HP. There's the magic pixel, okay. The fuck? Yay. Alright. I know. It's okay, here. Just try to pretend that Garfield's not happening. Hold on. Alright, back to Garfield. There we go. I think chat's having a debate on why Garfield looks so big compared to Odie in the demo. Whoa.
Hey, thanks for subscribing. I'm FSMako with Twitch Prime.
If you didn't know, if you have an Amazon Prime account, it's totally free. Support your favorite streamer. Only if it's me. I was about to say, even if it's not me, but that's not true. I don't care. Oh, dear. Why does everything take 2 hits now? See the new Pokemon? No. Garfield's not good. Oh, not these fucking birds. We're scumming through Garfield, I'm sorry. This is just crap. Oh dear. I know that stupid baseball is gonna kill me. Don't even trip Garfield. Oh dear. Can nobody in this house. Nobody in the neighborhood clearing their house. Where is this stupid... I'm feeding. Jeez. Produced by Toa Cheeky. It's weird, I usually expect such better stuff from Toa Cheeky. Bad place to save state. Jeez. All right. Okay, my gosh. Bottle slips out of your mouth for a second, you go crazy. There we go, all right. Thanks. You're just like your mother. There's the key. At least in death we found it. That's a frustrating place to go. Okay. A frustrating place to put the key to the bathroom. What? Okay. Hey, you want more Garfield? You better stop crying, if so. If not, oh boy. Alright, one sec. Okay, somebody's asking, Mr. Four is asking, why is John's house in the city now? Because we're downtown. He said downtown, so I'm assuming. Good. Thanks for subscribing, Cartman in 94. He's in Garfield in Monday Hell. I wish. Alright. Garfield is throwing his poop here, right? I'm not too crazy. Alright, we're gonna have to move in very small increments. Ooh, wait, I can use the analog stick. That helps a lot. There we go. Alright. Pro Garfield strats. Uh-oh. This hardly seems fair. Oh, nice. Okay. I don't know how that did anything, but it did. Damn it, Odie, where are you? Odie, I'm gonna die out here, Odie. What the f- I'm sorry, what? Wait, what? No, no, son, not the time, now not the time to freak out. What the- Don't move your head when I'm fighting that thick cat with knives. Alright, listen. This is solo tonight, it's Kaz, there's no wife. Alright. It is Baltimore, shit. Alright. We'll survive, knife cat. Fine. Whoa, is this a boss? This is a boss. And my kid moves every time he comes on screen. Are you in cahoots with that cat? Alright, here we go. Let's try this again. Where am I getting all these bones? They're appearing. Thanks for subscribing, DP Static. Okay. Here, eat this. Alright. Now don't freak out when the enemy comes on screen, okay? Alright. Why does it have knives too? I don't know why it has knives too. That's... honestly... save state here. Here goes nothing. Ready? Not now. Oh, well, that'll do it. That was pretty great. There's another one of these guys. K. Cats something. Oh. It's just... What? John, did you forget about Odie? What can I do for you? I don't know, man. Be a responsible pet owner. Ow. Okay. It is new music. Good point. Stop it, Garfield. Oh my god, this is awful. Shh, be quiet for Garfield. Well, if you get happy with the pacifier, don't spit it out next time. Sheesh. Kid. Oh, I'm invincible. Good, we can just... I don't even have to look at the screen right now. I don't have to look at this terrible damn screen. I feel like, too, if you wait long enough, just something just spawns. Just like, screw you. Screw you for playing Garfield. There's the Kate. We didn't even bother really hiding it anywhere. Yeah, everyone loves this jump sprite. I guess I should be jumping everywhere for more power-ups, but I don't know. It's already Friday. Thanks for following Biohazard 2. Oh, Grease Man gave 10 bits. Oh, Garfield. Before. Thank you. Crisis on Infinite Mondays. Oh my god. I hope Garfield takes the weekend off, aka I'm done with this game pretty soon. It just, you get like no rest. I sound like Garfield now. You know, Garfield's always saying, you get no rest. Oh. Alright. Enough of Garfield. Hold on. Again? Good. Hold on, I'm scumming this, so yeah, get around that mouse that I remembered. What's the point of him like crawling at all? Because he can't throw weapons while he's crawling. It takes like an extra step to get out of that. Oh shit, I was trying to redo the chat window. Wait, which one? All right. Oh, stop that. Stop moving around. Joker Bomb says I kind of like the death sprite as well. Not me, we see it too often. There we go.
Oh my god, this is painful. There we go.
There we go.
Thanks. Thanks, NeoWolf420. For, whoa, 100 bits trying to fill the cup. God, this is ridiculous. Okay. I'll just keep there. Give me the damn key. Anyway, thanks, NeoWolf420. Alright, let's move you over here now. There. Okay. There. I fed you, go to sleep. Hate this goddamn game. God. No, we're saving our life. No. I'm not. It's not happening, game. Not today. Not today, Garfield. Not today, you don't win. We're finding Odie, and we're getting the fuck out of here. Ooh, boy. I'm not even sure why they bothered with the other music track. I mean... Fucker. I'm really glad they put everything all the way over at select. Oh, shit. Oh, I really didn't save state past that. How are we gonna do this? Oh dear. Ah! All right. Oh, God. I need more pies, grenades. Garnades. Wait a second here. Alright, good. Just making sure. Here we go. Whoa, again? Oh, shit. I'm in trouble. I don't know how to fight that guy. Eesh. What is that? Is Garfield allergic to whatever that is? I almost feel I don't feel bad for Garfield at this point. I sort of hate him. Hey! Oh my god. There's like too much shit at once. Piss me off, Garfield. Do not wake up. Okay. Really? Oh, he's throwing apples now. Whatever. Just get the fuck out of here, John. Well, good, new music. We're in the jungle? Oh, this is totally different. That's Birds Purple now. I always feel bad when my big YouTube friends host me, because they're probably playing shit like Battle Rite and Hearthstone and all that, and I'm playing, like, this. Sorry, Jesse Cox. Who'd have thought we'd go one day from making fun of you on Wrath to Prey to you hosting me because we're in an awkward circle of friends? Thanks to Kutankun for 10 bits, may I help you? Oh. It's such a terrible game. Wait, what? Uh-oh. All these windows. No! Jesus. Sorry, I'm trying to, like, readjust the chat window here, and then this happened. Thanks, hosting JK Completes It. AKA that one video gamer, AKA another person who has to host me due to awkward reasons. Not really awkward, I'm just kidding, but okay, whoa. John straight up sent Garfield into the wilderness. I think Garfield's running away at this point. I think he figured out Odie went made off and realized that was the better life for him. That's this. Oh my god. Really? This game is such garbage. Thanks, it's Kazad. Kazad. Oh dear. I'm trying to think what could even end this terrible, like, story. Oh, Knife Cat again? Thanks, Shadow Ziggy. Normal's evil test. Oh, my God. This is hurting me so bad. Let's do this. Get the lasagna! I didn't expect to say that tonight. That's a great teleport, Garfield. I'll take it. I'll take Electrical Boost at this point. No. Shh. Wow, thanks for subscribing, Koala Conqueror. I believe you are number. Let's take a look here. Yeah. Oh shit, I looked down at 235. Nice. Get Billy in on this shit. I think he's kind of, like, afraid of me for some reason. Alright. Nah, we're not doing that. Here, let's get... I figured out, like, they're not doing the usual side-scroller thing of putting an enemy... Like, placing what enemies. They just kind of, like, appear. I guess the bosses, whatever. Coffee and the sugar or whatever this is. I can't keep enough goddamn health for the boss. The boss of Garfield. Stage Saturday. God damn it! Thank you. No. Wait. Go, 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 go. Oh, he's throwing baseballs. Window. Okay. Alright, we're gonna do this. Let's take this slow. Okay, that worked. Oh dear. Okay. Oh my god, die, you stupid bird. Thank you. I feel bad for people who gift me Steam games, too, because, like, Lady Pureth got me, the Dark Souls 3 DLC, and then here we are. Oh my god, I hate this so much. It's... Well... I gotta see it through the end now. I know I don't have to, but still. We're on Saturday of Sunday. It's, god damn it, we gotta be close to the end of this crap. I'm voting it's John says something really innocuous. Maybe one new graphic. Hold on a minute. There. Oh, come on! Here we go. Tim Rod says, just FYI, Saturday and Sunday are two levels each. No, they're not. They are absolutely not. I don't think... maybe this is like sounds like bullshit. I really don't think it's possible to have... Huh? I might have to give up on Garfield. I Oh! All right. Here we go. How much HP could he have? What's the baseball enemy supposed to be? I don't know. Oh. Can you get the key and skip the boss? I don't know, do we see the key? Oh. Where's the key? It was in the window, apparently. Okay. Let's go for it, then. Go, 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 go! No! Of nature. Thanks for following, Scrib Jellyfish. I can't believe people are following this. Thanks for following, Wrist. This is quite the battle. I'm joking, of course. There we are. Got it. Yes. Yeah, we're still on Saturday. Damn it. Oh no, did I not save state? Oh shit. I didn't save state. Alright, I think I got this boss though. Or not. Shit. Okay. Doesn't Garfield hate Odie? Yeah, but no one else is gonna look for Odie. Okay. Get the guard grenades. Grenades. Five just like Fury. Thanks, Meowtroid. Thanks for following Grey Words as well. John, you fuck shit. Seriously? Uh-oh. Why are we still on Saturday? Because this game is a fuck. Whoa, hey. It's a long weekend. Alright, let's do this. Ugh. Okay. Fucking mouse. Thanks for following the aging wiener. I love and Slayer of Kings. Go, go, go. Oh. There's the key. Oh. There, we found the lasagna. We're invincible. Oh dear. Oh. All right. Born to eat. However many dead lasagnas. Runch says, I bet Odie's at home still. That is gonna be it. It's gonna be some stupid little joke ending like that. I wish they would stop doing this, like, let's just add new enemy shit every so often. Alright, where's the key? Demo Ham the Yummy wants to know what I walked into. I don't even know what to fucking tell you. I hope John... Oh, there it is. John's not gonna be the final boss.
It's gonna be Knife Cat or something. Oh dear. There we go. There we go. Okay. All right. All right. I feel good. Oh. Damn you, Tomy, whoever made this. Garfield Gaiden. Alright. Potato Idea says, oh, you're still playing Garfield? I'm sorry. Fuck you, John. The dev was Mars Corp. This is the worst. This is up there. It's no Jelly Boy, but it's one of the. This is one of the worst of the worst. So Odie's been missing for a week now. Were there two Saturdays for no reason? Yep. God. Well, Mars Corp, it's the candy company, right? I'm assuming. What's their... This their Athena? Athena's up there is pretty damn bad. Oh my god. I don't... Wouldn't it have made more sense to have two Mondays if any day? Alright, here we go. Alright. Thanks. Awesome. Thanks for knocking the bits out of my glass! Oh shit, what? Alright. Pekko Taradux says, the end is gonna be a surprise birthday party, so That's Pekko's prediction. Pekko's prognostication. Oh my... Fucking really? Thanks, lovely Envy. Oh my god, I don't know how to do this part. Ugh. Next potato idea. How are we gonna do this? Oh man. This is painful. Let's see here. Sorry, I got distracted. All right.
Thanks for filling my glass. Let's see here. Okay, here we go. Let's just save state again. Oh, is that why you crawl? No, because I can't stand back up. So one more enemy comes in. I'm screwed. Aw, thanks, lovely Envy. 100 bits because I'm in a game watching you. Maybe this brings luck. Oh, damn it. Why was that working temporarily? Oh, I'm getting hit a little bit, I think I see. Whoa, thanks, Celsius. 500 bits. Yeah, that is the sprite limit. Holy crap. So if I actually can survive this for a little bit. The only problem is getting out of it. Alright, hold on a minute. Alright, that's a bad strategy I had. So close. Here we go. Thank you for all the bits, everyone. Here we go. We're gonna do it this time. Oh. All right. Hold on. Yes, Garfield's throwing bones. Bones and turds. Hey, thanks for donating $10, NAB2150. Thanks for donating 420, Meowtroid. Okay. It just puts a new bird in, though, the minute you take one out. I have a plan. I actually do have a plan this time. I'm not lying. Here's what we're gonna do. We are gonna get, yeah, the shoes. Thanks, Celsius. I just looked over in chat and somebody said, "We believe in you, you'll make it," and then that happened. Whoa, thanks, Forticon. There's no way to do this, right? Oh crap, jeez, thanks, Celsius. That's a lot of bits. Alright, here we go. Ah! Here we go. Okay. I'm gonna do it. One, go! Thanks, Meowtroid, for her. Alright, we did it, sort of. All right.
The last bit missed.
Oh, poor Meowtroid. Oh, my God. Really? The inchworm, huh?
We're not doing New Game Plus.
Oh. Oh, my God.
What's up, Poa? Thanks for following, Lovely Envy. Keep scumming. Thanks, Lovely Envy. 50 bits. I'll get more bits later, even without. Your viewership is all I need, also money. No, I'm kidding. Putting up with my baby. Oh dear. You stay asleep, Mr. Oh, Jesus Christ. This is a week of Garfield is the name of this terrible fucking game. I genuinely don't think you can do this without save states. I mean, here we go. What an awful week this has been for Garfield. Tell me about it. He deserves it, though. Alright, we're almost at the end. I don't know what Garfield's spread gun is. It looks disgusting.
Come on!
So, Thing342 says, I'm guessing the best strategy is to keep one enemy on screen the whole time. But if you wait too long, the game will just spawn a new enemy. It's a pain in the ass.
Okay.
That's why you kind of got to keep moving. Okay, but... Actually, you know what? The trick to this game is I bet you get, like, these innocuous enemies like frogs, and you turn them around to get the sprite limit. No, they just never mind, the frogs disappear, so forget it. Thanks for auto-hosting Psychedelic Eyeball. Bacon Copter says it's like the Dark Souls of games about cats who hate Mondays. Nice. Okay, here we go. Ah. It's like an auto kill because you get stunned by the flea thing and then killed by the bird. All right. Oh my God! Thank you, Ajijo Gamer. There we go. Go go go. I don't care if there's no skill involved in this now. This is all just not letting Garfield win. There's the stupid hidden key. Oh my God, just let me get the thank you. Let's challenge.
The fuck does that mean?
Oh, we're not gonna even do that. There it is, John's the final boss. It's not. cannot happen. Cannot happen. Nick Sotero, I just changed the stream title from before, sorry. My kid was, like, not super agitated, but... Oh, dear. Wait, which stream? Wait, it's this one. Let's challenge. Let's do... Oh. Here we go. Why aren't the birds dying? Because they take like a million damn hits. Ha! I feel like I'm actually getting good at this horrible game. Oh, it's gonna be another knife cat. Oh my god. Here we gonna go, here we go, here we go. This might be the end here. Just gotta find the key. Hold on, we're gonna stay. I feel like something really bad is happening to Garfield when he's getting stunned, like it's an allergic reaction or something. I don't hate Mondays, sorry. Wait, oh, whatever. I'm sorry. Let's see here. Woo. There we go. Is that Odie? Like, just sticking out of a box? Why is Odie just in a box like this? This feels like creepypasta. Yeah, right? Whoa, okay. Alright. Hey, look, it's Odie. That's some great animation. Well, that's worth it, yeah. Wow, fuck you, Toa Cheeky Corp. Thank you for donating, Celsius. Wow, that was really atrocious. Thank you, Forticon, for 100. That was so goddamn bad. No, we're not gonna see you again. Congratulations, boys. Alright, that's